We're back with the elusive samurai. We're at 0 seconds right now. Sync up. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Yo, I hope I don't get screwed. Maybe I'll have to make it a little bit more opaque. Wait, what's this episode called? Shoot, it's something about a stupid kid. They have some caretakers. Never mind. I thought they'd want to stay there. Oh, that's it? Doesn't his daughter know already? Ow. It has to be something super stupid that actually powers him. Or it could be the nature, I don't really know. Anywho, pause here, meet back after the opening. 3 minutes, 41 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. So weird. I have to place my mouse on my first monitor in order for it to stop glitching. Wait, he has to eat stuff? Or it's for him to eat? Okay, it's for him to eat. That looks so good. I prefer Japanese beef on rice, though. That tastes better than eel. Nah, and nothing. Is this going to be the whole episode? Them just trying to find a cure? Oh, yo, that looks so cool. I'm pretty sure it's just the timing, right? Because that happens every single year at a certain time, no? That's Tokiyuki. Yeah, so they make a fake one? What the? Oh, no way, they think he's the one that's messed up right now. Yo, this isn't even 50 Shades of Grey. Oh my gosh. At least they're loyal. They're loyal to him, despite how freaky he could be. And he's not even sticking up for him. That's the worst part. Oh, that's so nice. Yo, he's doing it. Oh, he actually baited him. I thought he was doing some A/B testing. That's from Demon Slayer. That's the rock from Demon Slayer. Just different timelines, you know? Is this place holy or something? What's going on? Or is it his daughter? We didn't see his daughter, right? Maybe his daughter's in that forest. I knew it. So she's doing the dance to bless the water. Am I right? Are people shipping these two together? She walk on water? She's gonna kiss him. Oh, holy crap. This is sick. The guy that they killed. This is so cool. Is she just holy? Is that why she's able to give people these powers? She's able to see them at all times, though. Does she have like the power to influence nature, though? Maybe not through prayer, but just communication with the divine beasts. This is the guy that lost to what's his name? Never mind. Maybe he's able to see the divine beasts. Ooh. And take over all of Japan. Dun dun dun. Okay, you can hear me. He's a freak. It has to look like someone, right? Oh, never mind. Something really weird is gonna happen. I can feel it. What does he mean by that? Oh my. This guy is insane. Is it just the holy water that did it? That's so interesting. I love this explanation. Oh, I didn't realize this series was so deep. Wow. Yoroshige is so deep. That was such a good monologue that he went on. going on? The hell? What a troll episode. Okay, thank you everybody for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, new videos every single day. I'll see you next week. Bye bye.